this is where the maximum amount of bulge is, you know. And so the approach you have here, the upper approach is very important so that you can, you know, melt all these fat cells. This bulge got to be gone. And so this approach here will take care of it. Go a little further down. Another approach from here is going to take care of that. Then put the patient in positioning pillow and try to make sure it's symmetrical and it's good.